maybe took 4 hours, maybe 3.5 or 4 hours. But I will say it was one of the most exciting, jubilant, celebratory experiences I've had in making pictures in 20 years.
Pete,
yeah,
young man.
And it wasn't until that transformation happened that we saw Colin really inhabit the character that Matt wrote.